23esima edizione del Porretta Soul Festival. Siamo con Bruce James. Hi Bruce.
Hello, how are you doing?
Is this the first time for you at Porretta Soul Festival? How do you feel about this festival?
I think it's wonderful. Graziano has put together a wonderful festival. Great musicians, great singers. The hospitality has been wonderful. Everybody's been extremely friendly and welcoming. In fact, I want to move here.
Let's.
Yeah, I'd love to live here.
Okay. Let's talk about your career.
Okay.
How and when you did begin to play to sing?
When I was 11.
Very young.
Yeah, I started playing in church, gospel music.
Gospel.
Yeah. Then I went to university for trumpet.
And when you began to play soul music?
Gospel music is soul music. That's where it all comes from. Yeah, blues, gospel, soul. It all comes, country even, comes from the same. It's like branches of the same tree. You know, it's one tree with many branches, you know. But it all comes from the same American root of music, you know. In my opinion, somebody else might tell you differently, but that's the way I feel, you know.
You have a really special voice. Graziano Uliani says that you sing like Tom Waits and Otis Redding while smoking and drinking coffee in the morning in New Orleans. Do you agree with Uliani?
That's a huge compliment. I love Tom Waits, I love Otis Redding. You know, I'm a songwriter, Tom Waits is an incredible songwriter. I love Dr. John, Paul Simon, you know, as far as songwriting. But I guess my voice is somewhere in between.
What do you play tonight?
A lot of original music and a couple covers maybe. Maybe some Etta James, Clarence Carter, maybe, but mostly my tunes, original. So, yeah.
What does the soul music mean to you?
It's something you feel down here. It's in, you feel it in your gut. You feel it in your soul. It's not, to me, it's not about notes. It's not about, you know, it's not really about music. It's a feeling. This just happens to be a vehicle. The music is a vehicle to portray that feeling, you know. The whole main objective for soul music is to make someone feel something, you know.
Okay, thank you.
Grazie.